glide?
No.
Okay, so just hold it up.
We're going live. Are we live on Facebook now?
Yes.
You can stand behind them just so you can.
Hey, Hal Fisher with the
Rockstar. One second, sorry.
Look at that interview, I like that interview.
Sorry. All right, go.
All right, Hal Fisher here with Rockstar Camp Family, and I'm here with one of our greatest hosts here in Houston, Tia, and she's going to talk to us a little bit about what's going on back here. What are all these people doing? What's all this for? What are we doing here?
So tonight is the Galleria Network event, and we've grown in 1 year just being part of Rockstar to maybe like 7 or 8,000 members. Of course, we don't get everybody out on the stage that evening, but it's just been a great community growing, a lot of resources for women, a lot of entrepreneurs, business owners, professionals.
My first time at the event here in Houston. I've done a tremendous job. Everybody knows you here. And I go around and say, like, who do I need to know? How does that happen? How do you know, like, everybody at this event?
So when everybody comes to the event, I usually greet almost every single person, unless I step away from the front. And I greet every single person. I get their business card. I talk to them. I follow up with them. And just over time, they get to know me and I get to know them. And
things that I noticed is very different about this and other networking events that I've been to. Like, you're out there, like, hustling. Like, you're not sitting behind the table and just, like, you're actually out there helping.
I'm actually sweating. I have to pat my face.
You're
in a video.
You're, like, connecting people and, like, hey, what type of business are we in? What kind of people do you want? And I think that's what makes it so successful. Like, I can't tell you how many people I've met here that have been like, hey, this is my second time, this is my third time, this is my fourth time. So we have a lot of people.
We have a lot of regulars, yes.
And then you're growing. And then you also get this new one. Like, where do these people come from? Like, where do they come from?
Well, Rockstar's just been so phenomenal as far as, like, marketing the whole team there. So they have just been helping me. I can't get this wrong. Great help.
That's great. So what keeps you going? I mean, every month you've got to put this on. This must be hard. Like, you get the event space, you got to come out, you have to do all this stuff all on your own. Are you the master?
I'm not single. No.
Did this happen?
No. Thanks to Rockstar.
Generation, networking, like how does this benefit you, you know, as a business owner?
So, since Houston is just like the fourth largest city, we're growing possibly in the future, we might be the number one city. It's just been a great way for me to connect with my community. I also need resources for my clients, for my personal life. So, just being able to have this community where I can rely on them, I can call and they can call me up. You know, we have attorneys, we have doctors. Social media professionals. I know everyone in the restaurants, we have access to great restaurants in the city, and we can refer business that way. There's just so many great resources for this. Unlimited connections and resources.
So what I hear you say is, like, not only for you getting business from it, getting clients from it, but then you also being able to talk to your clients and being able to refer people, like, hey, well, I know somebody who does this, so you are really, like, the rock star, like, you're the queen of the party that knows everybody and can help everybody there. So that helps your sphere of influence go out, people know who you are.
And who doesn't like a great party? I don't know. Yeah. I have so much fun doing it.
Yeah. That's great. So thanks for the time. I know you're busy. I know you want to get back in there. But just tell us real quick, so anybody that's maybe considering, you know, going to a rock star event, first thing, what would you say about that? So what's the honest event?
Yes, absolutely. Come out. Do not be shy. Everyone's friendly. Everyone is here to meet you. And there's just so many great resources. Like I said, you never know who you're going to meet here. I follow up with almost every single person who attends my event, and the feedback has been amazing.
have for many people that like want to be like you, they want to be rock stars. Yes. You know, they want to have one of these events in their area. Maybe they're thinking about we'll check the same then. Like maybe we want to say them about the benefits of them and how you feel about most of these events. Like,
yeah, if you're definitely thinking about connecting a rock star and becoming a host, you should definitely go for it. It's so much fun. You just won't believe the amount of connections and the things that are going to start coming available. I've been featured on podcasts.
Thanks. We're going to let you continue doing what you do. Go back in there and be a rock star. Thanks for hanging out with us. Appreciate you. Great rock star connect here in Houston. If you're ever out in Houston, come out, be a part of this event. You've got a great host. She's a true rock star. Thanks, everybody.
Thank you.